taxes imposed by the British Parliament. I organized the Boston Tea Party. I signed the Declaration of Independence. I wrote many articles for the Boston newspapers just to stir emotions of Americans on the idea of freedom in Great Britain. After the war, I became the governor of Massachusetts.
Throw the tea!
Throw the tea!